All right, guys, let's go. Greensboro is called the Gate City, and that's because of the railroad. Greensboro being the gateway to both mountains and the sea. All right, guys, let's keep going. Right.
I'm well. Happy New Year.
Ashamed to tell you guys, the first time I heard this story gave me nightmares for a week. So have you guys all heard of a place called Elsewhere? A couple people, maybe, not so much. Well, Elsewhere is not too far from here. It's a
going.
Hey, how's
going? Yeah, I don't. I know it's a little noisy here. We're not going to stay here for too long, but there's just one thing I want to point out to you guys real quick. Now, if you have a look on the other side of the road, you're going to notice in front of the Rue Bar, there's a green sign. Well, that sign, you can just about make that out. But what that says is former Methodist cemetery. And that's going to set the scene for a nice one. Very nicely. All right, guys.
Thank you.
has been named officially haunted by a paranormal society. We are going to go across the street to our local Irish pub. Alright guys. No, watch yourself, you don't know what's down there.